Heat in the north, a harsh and hard heart, as deadly as ice and as cold as the grave. The men are sail out for a long season's fishing, leaving daughters and wives to the will of the waves. Fire's no comfort when marriage bed's empty, a cook pot's no father, a loom guard's no homes. Towel at night and the bandits are raiding, the longships return, we must find each of home. The spear, the axe, the sword, the Scramasax are not for a woman, some say. But Valkyries will fly where warriors die, and choose whom they take away. Bandits do gather and muster their courage. The village is sleeping, the fires are low. They slip through the night in the dark of the forest. They cook for the sun and through fresh fallen snow. Thor cannot hold against greedy axe blades, who gives no shelter when fighting's begun. As foreign winds swallow the screams of the wind, into the mead hall with colors and sun. Rim raiders surround them, diligent keeping in all of the land. But one maiden stands between brigands and children, a father's old sword, clenching her shaking hands. Surrounded by death, she must conquer her fear, or the cries of the dying, the innocent slain. She whispers a prayer and stop with devotion. Let them die bravely, let them die in pain. Spear, the axe, the sword, the Scramasax are not for a woman, some say. But Valkyries will fly where warriors die, and choose whom they take away. And as they meet, they hate at her brain. She knows not if swords or a skilled battle play. A thief's dagger snuffs up her claim like a candle. She falls to the bare floor. A Valkyrian Asgard now stands before Freyja. Her eyes shine as bright as the sun on the fjord. Clad in bright armor, her heart filled with vengeance. And in her mail hand is a father's old sword. The spear, the axe, the sword, the Scramasax are not for a woman, some say. But Valkyrie will fly where warriors die, and choose who they take away. Two gifts were free, and two gifts were granted. He's offered no mercy, no mercy returned. The Valkyrie has given them pain for their payment. They died on their knees like the cowards they were. The tide brings the men back, the tale becomes legend. The maidens nameless with the heroes of yore. Loves the heart of the warrior. Stand by the longships or pass by the shore. The spear, the axe, the sword, the Scramasax, she may wheel without scorn. For at the end of all things, she will open her wings, rise to the skies, above the reborn. At the end of all things,